start by removing the two front hardtop bolts. If you don't have a hardtop, you will need to purchase M8 nuts and bolts. The bolts shown here are toolless and manufactured by Steinjager. Link in the description. Put the storage bin in place and reinstall your bolts.
For more information, head over to steinjager.com. Be sure to follow us on YouTube and Facebook to see more awesome stuff that we're working on. Thanks for watching!